progressive and dynamic leadership. We now invite Honorable Chief Minister of Gatishil Gujarat, Anandaben Patel, for her welcome address.
I am happy to see the great response to 7th Vibrant Gujarat Global Investors Summit today. I welcome you all. Particularly, I take pride in welcoming the pioneer and architect of Vibrant Gujarat event, Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Bhai Modi. Narendra Bhai, today Gujarat dedicates itself to support your call for Make in India campaign. As the most industrialized state of the country, we are committed to the cause. Prime Minister of Bhutan has kind enough to grace this occasion. There is strong cultural bond between two countries. Bhutan is the true friend of India. I extend a warm welcome to Honorable Prime Minister of Bhutan on behalf of people of Gujarat. Prime Minister of Macedonia is also with us. I feel honored to welcome him. I take this opportunity to welcome Deputy Prime Minister of Poland. It is an honor for us that Mr. Ban Ki-moon, UN Secretary General, is present here. This is the first time that the UN Secretary General is attending a business meet in India. He is also inaugurating 10 megawatt canal top solar project in Vadodara city today. Sir, Gujarat will help the UN in its initiatives of sustainable energy for all. I specially welcome you. We have a strong team of 131 US delegates to this summit. This is the biggest UN business delegation by United States to India. I extend a warm welcome to the entire US delegation. Australia, who is also a partner country for this summit, is led by Mr. Andrew Rowe, Honorable Minister of Trade and Investment. Australia has been the first country to open a trade office in Ahmedabad. Mr. Rowe is leading the largest ever business delegation to India. A warm welcome to you and the delegation. Japan, an initial partner of this event, has shown keen interest in investing in Gujarat. Many Japanese industries have already started their manufacturing. Delhi-Mumbai industrial corridor supported by Japan will be change maker for Gujarat's economy. It is my pleasure to welcome Mr. Yosuke Takagi, Honorable Minister of METI and Business Community from Japan. My special thanks for the efforts made by JETRO. Canada has also been our permanent partner country. A big delegation headed by Mr. Chris Alexander, Honorable Minister, is present here. I welcome the entire delegation. UK has been one of India's largest trade partners. Lord Livingstone, Minister of State for Trade, is leading the delegation, and I extend a warm welcome to your team. I extend a warm welcome to His Excellency Akbar Turkhan from Iran. There is a big delegation from Russian Federation. Gujarat has age-old relation with Astrakhan. I welcome the entire delegation. Senior minister from Netherlands, Denmark are our guests today. I extend a hearty welcome to them. I also welcome senior minister from Israel, Mauritius, Romania, Fiji and Singapore, who have honored our invitation. World Bank President Mr. Jim Yong Kim, His gracious presence here has elevated this event to new heights. We are in the process of close collaboration with World Bank in various fields. I have the pleasure to welcome you, sir. African continent is represented in a big way here. For us, it is a relation of heart. We are ready to extend any help to see fast development of Africa. I take this opportunity to welcome and thank all for their presence. More than 100 countries are represented here. My warm welcome to all diplomats and businessmen from these countries. Along with global CEOs, leaders of Indian industry are also here. Shri Mukesh Bhai, Shri Shashi Bhai, Kumar Mangalam Ji, Shri Nayar Ji, Gautam Bhai and Anil Bhai, all of you have laid the foundation in evolving Gujarat as business state. I am sure you will continue to invest more in Gujarat. There are a lot of other industrialists, both on the stage and in the front, who have played a major role in the development of Gujarat. I welcome you all. Honorable Minister and senior officers from Government of India are also present. A warm welcome to all of you. MSME, small and medium sector has been our backbone and strength. Like every year, they are present in big number. You are going to be being employment to youth of Gujarat. Media, both press and electronic, national and international, by your large presence, you have given big recognition to this event. A sincere thanks and warm welcome to all of you. Friends, this summit is not for collaboration of economic and business exchange alone, but it covers cultural exchange and people-to-people exchange. It is a fusion of business with culture. Friends, Gujarat has truly become gateway to India for doing business. We have built Gujarat International Financial Tech City for financial services. We have big-ticket projects like Dorela Investment Region, the Hedge Investment Region. New cities would be created in these areas covering the 1,000 square kilometers. We have robust infrastructure, but would like to develop more on port, road and power. We are petroleum hub of the country. We are planning to become education and healthcare hub. We are looking at new areas like defense production and electronic goods. Our main strength will be MSME sector, medium and small industries. Agriculture, food processing, cottage and dairy industries are our top priority to empower rural masses. To achieve all this, skill development will be our top agenda. Friends, these are key sectors you should be looking at during next 2 days. I am extremely happy for the great response we have received for this summit. This hall today is testimony for this. Again, I extend a warm welcome to one and all present here today. All of us will mutually benefit during 2 days interaction. I assure Honorable Prime Minister that Gujarat will be a trendsetter for your Make in India campaign. We will add more areas for investment in these 2 days to make Gujarat truly vibrant. Narendra Bhai, aape aapelo mantra sauno saath sauno vikas aaje saarthak mele dikhai. Aapna santo mahanto ane rishi munioe aapelo vichar vasudhaiva kutumbakam je aaje aa manch upar विश्व परिवार तरीके आज उपस्थित छे अने जेनो यश नरेंद्र भाई आपने जाए छे आप सब लोग गुजरात की 6 करोड़ प्रजापति जी हार्दिक स्वागत करो छो। जय जय गरीब गुजरात, जय जय गरीब।
Thank you, Honorable Chief Minister, for that very welcoming and inspiring address. We now bring to you a film on Destination India, which speaks about the various proactive policies and reforms.